What is going on, everybody? It's James Mojo Maryland, mojobreak.com, Mojo on Demand. How's it going? We have personal boxes. Happy Tuesday to you, by the way. We have personal boxes kicking us off tonight in about 10 minutes. So, that's pretty cool stuff. And I know you can see my website. I wanted to come on a little bit early because I'm going to record a promo for personal boxes that I'm going to put out on YouTube and Ustream for everybody who's curious. As many of you know, if you're just joining the broadcast, I do personal box breaks from Maryland. I've been doing Mojo on Demand for about a year and a half now. And we have really a bunch of new sports in stock. So I wanted to make sure that everybody was aware of what we've got personal box-wise. And we do have a few orders in queue, which we will jump into shortly. I'm just going to get my chat all set up. Bear with me here while I get that kind of coordinated. Sorry, I'm just double-checking my stream. My mouse is kind of acting up, too, so... There is the Mojo Break website. All right, I've got chat below. I'm kind of working with this weird hybrid of chat. So I can see everybody. And again, if you're in chat, feel free to let me know. I do have personal boxes, and I'll paste the link out in chat as well so everybody is aware. We have a few orders in queue. But we're going to start with a recording of a commercial for Mojo on Demand. So here we go. Good luck to nobody because it's just a commercial. All right. What is going on, everybody? It's James, Mojo Maryland, mojobreak.com, Mojo on Demand. How's it going? Happy Tuesday to you. So if you're watching this video back, it's because you were curious about the Mojo on Demand and what is actually going on with personal boxes and what we're actually doing for our promotion for August and September. For everybody who is curious, yes, I announced last Friday, I am giving away a Nintendo Switch. Woohoo! So we're going to give away a Nintendo Switch based on personal box purchases as well. We have tons of inventory. If you go out to our website, you can see everything we have for personal boxes. You can actually go right here to the website, mojobreak.com. And then if you're interested, go to the shop section and then scroll down to personal. We can't really see that too well. Let's see if I can make that bigger so you can actually see what we're talking about here. Bear with me here. Personal boxes with me have been going on for about a year and a half now. Here's the best way to do it. So go to shop and then to personal boxes. You can see all the inventory that we have. We get new inventory weekly, and you can see everything we've got in stock. Prices do include shipping, and of course, we've got the promotional entries. We're going to give away specific products purchases with Switch spot entry. So we already had a first person qualify for that. The next entry is going to be given away with this clearly authentic 2017 remainder boxes, and we'll randomly choose one person to get the next Switch spot. We're going to give this away in mid-September, but you do want to follow us on Facebook and Twitter to find out more information. Here is the key, though, and I want to make sure you're aware. If you're watching us on YouTube, we're trying to actually get the Mojo on Demand channel to 100 subscribers. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to say to anybody who is currently watching this video on YouTube, or if you haven't gone there, go to the YouTube Mojo Break page, open up any video, and then in the cards, you should see a hyperlink to the Mojo on Demand channel. There's not much out there. We're trying to get, again, up to over 100 subscribers. And what we'll do is we will pick somebody who subscribes in next week into a free, that's right, no purchase needed, but we'll take everybody for the next week who subscribes to the Mojo on Demand channel to get a free entry into the Nintendo Switch spot. Again, we're giving that Switch away sometime in mid-September, but we have more entries and more chances to win using the current products we have in stock. Everything's on camera. We break it live for you. We rip it and then ship it pretty quickly, usually within 2 business days. International orders, I think we ship once weekly, but again, international, if you're interested, we do have tons of inventory available. And we have lots of other promos as well. So in case you're interested in how that works, just go to the Mojo On Demand channel on YouTube. Subscribe, and then we'll grab your information, and we will put you in the giveaway. So it's as simple as that. Thanks again for watching Mojo on Demand. Don't forget, we do have group breaks as well and other breaks coming up as well. Be sure to check the upcoming breaks calendar to find out what we're breaking and when. And personal boxes every Tuesday on the main channel, Friday on the Mojo on Demand channel, and then Saturday mornings, we're going to be doing personal boxes as well with some pretty cool giveaways as well. Mojo in the morning. So, all right. Thanks again. Perfect. All right. And got a question in chat. Need any help doing breaks? No, we're good. We don't have a lot of... the headquarters is in California. So they would really be the ones to make the call on whether or not additional help is needed for breaks and stuff. But I appreciate the question. Again, we have six orders in queue. And for anybody who is in chat, if you're interested, I did paste the links in chat for personal boxes. So in case you're interested for personal boxes, we're going to have a few more minutes. If you're waiting to jump in on a break for personal boxes, you can go ahead and do so. I'm monitoring orders, and we will break it open again, like I said, within a couple of minutes. But we have some orders in queue we'll get to first. For now, I will be back in just a moment.
We'll be right back.
All right, everybody, it's James again, Mojo Maryland, MojoBreak.com, Mojo on Demand. And again, we've got personal boxes with me, James B. I'm live for 3 hours tonight, actually. We have a sharp stop because C-Rad has got some breaks going down at 7 Pacific. So if we reach that close kind of wiggle room toward the end, we'll actually ask for last call in chat, and then any orders that don't reach our deadline will break on Friday night. Schedule's already made up for the week, so Tuesday nights, Friday nights on the Mojo Demand channel, and then Saturday mornings, actually, which went well. I was surprised. So we're going to start today's broadcast off with the gold packs. We've got 5 people who order gold packs. We also had an order for a personal box of Optic, and that is for Carlos. Carlos, if you're in chat, 1 through 4 for Optic. And again, that's right here. Brand new inventory, again, on camera. For those of you guys curious, I mentioned in the video just about 10 minutes ago that we're giving away a Nintendo Switch. Just came in stock recently. I was like, yeah, let's do a fun giveaway that isn't card-based. So that's what this is about. We have tons of cards available on camera. Again, sports for all sorts. Football, basketball, baseball. Some of the new releases, too, I'm pretty surprised. But we're going to get some more baseball in stock. We actually just got some in today, so you should see about 6 new products in the baseball side of things. And again, if you're in chat, Carlos, we need 1 through 4 for your box selection. So I'm going to say Carlos, 1 through 4. I don't see you in chat. But that's on camera right here. So, all right. And I'm going to have you confirm the last 3 of your zip if you could. I do have the gold packs, which we're going to do first. So we'll start with the gold packs, and then we'll get in on the other stuff. So good luck to everybody in the gold packs. Carlos is up next, and then no orders in queue after that. So if you're interested in something, you can go to the Mojo website, mojobreak.com, for personal boxes. You have it up on the screen as well. So good luck to everybody. Here we go. What's going on, James, Alex, Maurice, Thomas, Mitch? Thanks again for your purchases. And again, those 5 people purchased gold packs from the NSCC. We're going to go ahead and break those all at once because we had one other personal box order, which kind of in the midst of that, I should say. But we're going to go ahead and break those again in order of purchase, and again in order from our sleeve, which remains left to right. So I'm going to pull the sleeve over here. We had 5 orders come in. The first one is James with 1, Alex with 20, Maurice with 1, Thomas with 1, and Mitch with 1. So those are the orders that we're going to do. We're going to go in order from this sleeve from left to right. Remaining gold packs. This is on camera on Saturday. We're just going to grab in order, starting off with James and 1 pack right here for James. We have Alex with the next 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, and 17, 18, 19, and 20. Those are Alex's. Then we have Maurice with the next pack right here. Maurice, 1 pack. Then Thomas with 1 pack. And last, Mitch with 1 pack. All right, so those are the remaining gold packs. They should be in store. They might be in store by singles. So I'll have to wait and see based on who orders that. But we are going to open these all up at once. And again, if you have an international order ship once. So we'll ship it on Saturday. Anything domestically will ship by tomorrow. We're going to start off with our first gold pack. Good luck. Here we go. Well, it's very loud. Switch my camera around 1 second. Nope. There it is. Perfect. Oops. Let's do this one so we can keep it up. All right. Starting us off with James with 1 gold pack. And I got a question in chat. Can you just buy the other three? Yeah, you have to do it through the store. So you have to go through the Mojo store and purchase it. It's first come, first serve, so you have to get them before anybody else gets at them. Ichiro and Mitch Trubisky for James. And that's the first gold pack order of five. Now we've got the next gold pack, Alex, with 20. The next 20 are Alex's. And again, that's the order based on purchased spots. Good luck, Alex. Cam Newton and Tim Tebow refractor. Tim Tebow. Color's a bit off, guys. Sorry, bear with me. Change my camera around, move it a bit closer. There we go. Next up is Manny Machado and Leonard Fournette. Pack three. Perfect. Got a Kawhi Leonard and Matt Ryan. And pack four, Corey Seager and Patrick Mahomes. All right. Thanks for that, Carlos. Appreciate it. Francisco Lindor and Dalvin Cook. You should be close to building at least one base set by now, Alex. I think you have plenty. You did pretty good on the gold pack attack over the weekend as well. Kevin Harvick, James Harden. Once these are gone, they're gone. So keep that in mind. If anybody wants to buy them in lots of 10, I think I've got enough to buy one more lot or to set up one more lot for sale. So let me know. Gleyber Torres and Dario Saric. And we got a thick one here. Should be a relic. And got a nice Kevin Mayton blue pulsar parallel. Should be a 25 or less. Two-color prime patch. And that's number to 25. 15 of 25 Kevin Mayton. And got a Gleyber Torres base card. Marcus Mariota and Kobe. And next up, Lonzo and Brandon Ingram. And, whoops. Got a cracked ice coming up. Karl Anthony Towns and a cracked ice of Ezekiel Elliott, number to 25. 16 and 25, Zeke. Little Zeke action. If you happen to be watching, we do have personal boxes live for the next 3 hours. Tom Brady and Carson Wentz. So keep that in mind. I just mentioned we're giving away a Switch, so keep that in mind too. T-Ferg and another cracked ice. Mike Trout to 25 cracked ice. 17 and 25, Mike Trout. And Jokic and Alex Bregman. We got a Mike Williams and John Ross refractor. Alex's 20 packs. Getting down to the wire here. Antonio Brown and Cody Bellinger base cards. DeShone Kizer base. And a Corey Davis refractor. Dale Earnhardt Jr. and LeBron James. Ooh, autograph coming up. Drum roll. Who's it going to be? Very nice. Brandon Ingram.
Oh, yes!
Sticker auto. Little red pulsar. Should be to 25 or less. That is actually number 3 of 5. Very nice. Brandon Ingram. Sticker auto. Red parallel. Nice job on that. Very cool. And an Andrew Wiggins. And the last one's a thick one, too. So another hit. Drum roll. What's that going to be? How about a Lonzo Ball gold pack exclusive relic? Lonzo Ball, number 225 as well. 6 of 25. Zo. And that is Patrick Mahomes. And that's number 25. Nice job. Good job, Alex. Thanks again for your order. Appreciate it. Next up in the gold pack giveaway is Maurice with one pack. Again, this is done based on purchase order from left to right with the remaining inventory. Maurice gets a Miguel Cabrera and a Jason Tatum base cards. Thanks, Maurice. And Thomas is up next with one. Thomas, here's your gold pack. Thomas gets a Ben Simmons base card and Antonio Brown. So not bad that Ben Simmons might do you well. Again, international order ship on Saturday. Last but not least, Mitch. And Mitch, with one pack, gets a Cody Bellinger, another one that nice base card, and Deshaun Kaiser. All right, that is that. Those are the personal gold pack orders that we got in. Again, if you're interested in more gold packs, we have a few remaining. We have one order in queue that we'll jump in after. Personal boxes live for the next 3 hours, mojobreak.com, Mojo on Demand. Thanks again. All right. Cool. Carlos, I'm just going to check the order real quick. Got it. All right. You are good. So we'll break your boxes open. Again, if anybody is watching and wants personal boxes, baseball ran out the first night, guys. So keep that in mind. I know our prices include shipping. So don't forget. And we're also giving away for the next five people, the people who purchase one of those five clearly authentic spots. We're giving away a Nintendo Switch. So the next giveaway spot is with that clearly authentic product. So keep that in mind as well. We also have a giveaway spot for anybody who subscribes to Mojo Demand on YouTube. If we get to 100 subscribers, we'll grab one lucky person to get a free Switch entry. So keep that in mind as well. All right, Carlos, good luck. Thanks again for your order. Here we go. What's going on, Carlos? It's James, Mojo Maryland, mojobreak.com. Mojo on Demand. Thanks again for your personal box of 2017 Optic. You got the last four boxes, really the only four boxes we got in inventory. So we're going to go ahead and open this up for you. Thanks again for your order. Look for those hot box, autograph hot boxes or anything short printed as well. Tons of other baseball in stock. If anybody's watching, wants some boxes, mojobreak.com. Good luck, Carlos. Here we go. Box one. Let's get it on. All right, we're going to open this one up. Don't forget, guys, we have a full night of breaks ahead. These are personal boxes. We do personals Tuesdays and Fridays and Saturdays, actually, now, too. So if you're interested in a personal box, always adding new inventory. We have clearly authentic in stock right now as well. So keep that in mind. Feel a one-on-one Aaron Judge coming. We'll see, man. Miggy Cabrera, Cal Ripken, Will Myers, Refractor, Chris Davis. And again, we'll skim through the base here. Look for some numbered parallels. Got a Will Myers Aqua to 299. 160 to 299. So far, it's a Will Myers hot box. Marte, Votto. Got a Reynaldo Lopez refractor. Rated rookie. Chris Sale. And our first autograph, I think, coming up. Beltre, Jackie Bradley Jr. Optic. Got an Alex Bregman rookies short printed. Those are one per box. Trey Mancini rated rookie for my Baltimore Orioles. Altuve, King Griffey Jr., Mickey Mantle Diamond Kings, and Miguel Sano. How's everybody's Tuesday going? Machado got a Kirby Puckett refractor. Miggy Cabrera for Detroit Dominator, and Cody Bellinger base card. That'll be top-loaded, or penny-sleeved at least. And Rougned Odor, an Aaron Judge refractor. That is a gold refractor? Wow, 7 of 10. You were not that far off.
Yes!
7 of 10, Aaron Judge gold. No auto, but still, that's a nice card. How about 7 of 10? Is that pretty good? Josh Bell refractor. And a Mike Trout Diamond Kings. Still need a Judge auto, though. That's what we're looking for. Definitely in gradable circumstances. Morales, Hosmer Refractor, George Brett, Masters of the Game insert, and Benintendi. Benintendi. Ryan, Jay Bruce, Dexter Fowler, Diamond Kings, Refractor, and a base Voisin. Mookie Betts, Buster Posey, Clayton Kershaw, Aqua to 299. 140, 299. Jake Thompson, rated rookie. Duke Snyder, Ryan Braun, Luke Weaver, rated rookie refractor, and Justin Verlander, Diamond Kings. Miguel Sano, we got a redemption. Trevor Story, Ian Happ, and the redemption. We'll slow roll it for you. I've been using this drum a bunch. Here we go. Drum roll. Rated rookie signatures, Aqua of Andrew Benintendi. Another siren. Very cool. And that's, I think, to 299 or less. Nice Benintendi refractor for Carlos, kicking off his autographs. Pretty solid first box so far. Still need our second auto, too. Fowler, Fulmer, Mitch Haniger refractor, and Paul Goldschmidt. Hopefully everybody's having a good afternoon. Encarnacion, Miggy Cabrera refractor. Ozino Albies, Aussie, prospects throwback, and Renato Nunez, rated rookie base. Giancarlo Stanton, Markakis, Chris Davis, Diamond Kings refractor, and a Rougned Odor. Still need our second auto, but I'd say you are, and we got a refractor auto, I think, coming up. Josh Bell, Polanco, Cal Ripken, and our second auto, Corey Spangenberg, studio auto for San Diego refractor. And that's not numbered, actually. I thought it might have been numbered. Optic studio auto, Spangenberg sticker auto. All right. I think you came out ahead on that box. Just a hunch. Dickerson, Kluber, Verlander, Diamond Kings, and Will Myers, Diamond Kings base. Mazzara, Hosmer, Carlos Correa, Diamond Kings, and a Joe Musgrove, rated rookie. Two packs to go. Kirby Puckett, Jacob deGrom, a Dansby, rated rookie refractor, and a Mickey Mantle, Diamond Kings. And the last pack of the first box. Jackie Bradley Jr., Jacob deGrom, a Johnny Cueto All-Stars insert for San Francisco. And a Teoscar Hernandez. Teoscar. I always say that wrong. All right, let me clear these packs off. We've got three more boxes for you, Carlos. And again, first box in the book's pretty solid. I'm going to see if there are any orders in queue real quick. Nothing yet in queue. If you guys are interested in something, we can rip it as soon as we're done with this order. And we're live for about 2.5 more hours. Don't forget group breaks. Tons of stuff on the schedule for tonight. I think you are breaking with C-Rad tonight. He's got some eBay breaks, I think, that have ended. And other stuff as well. Whoops. All right, that fell off. And empty. All right. I like that cardboard. Saving it. All right. First pack, second box. Sale Myers, Braden Shipley, rated rookie refractor. And a Mikel Franco, Diamond Kings insert. Oops, I lost my chat. 1 second. I lost my mouse, too. Where'd it go? There it is. All right. Did I get everything? There it is. Okay, we're good. Sorry, guys. Had to get my chat back up. Duke Snyder, Jose Abreu, and Austin Meadows prospects card. Little insert. And a Renato Nunez rated rookie base. Ryan Braun, Manny Machado, Noah Syndergaard, Diamond Kings refractor, and a Freddie Freeman base. This feels super close. I'm going to scooch this back a bit. There we go. I feel like my hand is like right up against the camera. Not used to it. And we got our autograph coming up. First auto, Josh Bell, Alex Dickerson, Chris Bryant Elite Series, and the autograph, Jose Rondon for San Diego. Is that blue? It is 35 of 35. Is that? I can't tell what color that is. So it's almost like a bluish Carolina blue or aqua. I don't think it's aqua. I think it's the Carolina blue parallel. Not bad though. Number 35 35. There's the Chris Bryant. Corey Kluber, Mazzara, Ramel Tapia, rated rookie refractor. Christian Yelich, base. Hosmer, Evan Longoria, refractor. A Lou Brock, Masters of the Game, upside down. And a Luke Weaver, rated rookie base. Francisco Lindor, Andrew McCutcheon, and Alex Reyes, rookies insert. And a Trey Mancini rated rookie for Baltimore. Odor, Morales, Anthony Rizzo, Diamond Kings refractor, and a base Rizzo. Base Rizzo. Nolan Ryan, Jay Bruce, a Ken Griffey Jr. orange to 50? To 199. 12 of 199, Ken Griffey Jr. And Ian Happ rated rookie. Doesn't look like we have a hot box autograph. Betts, Posey, Moncada, rated rookie refractor, and a Syndergaard Diamond Kings insert. Tyler Naquin, Yu Darvish, got a Rayon Healy. That might be a 101 based in the color. Drumroll, drumroll. Nope, how about drumroll? Nope, it's numbered to 25. 25 of 25. That's a black parallel. So, black parallel. And Joe Musgrove. Did I say happy Monday? Oh, boy. Sorry, guys. Perez, Rose, Alex Reyes, rated rookie. The backstory is that, Mad Bum, the backstory is that I usually broadcast personal starting Mondays, and so I'm not used to, this is the second day, I've only done it on Tuesdays, so. Syndergaard, Matt Kemp, refractor, and Eric Hosmer, All-Stars insert. And a Teoscar Hernandez, rated rookie. Porcello, Bumgarner, Mikel Franco, rated or Diamond Kings refractor, and Corey Kluber. Andrew Miller, Brian Dozier, got a George Springer refractor. Oh, actually, that's another black refractor, number to 25. Something looked off about that. George Springer, black refractor to 25, and Alex Bregman, rated rookie. Next autograph should be coming up shortly. Corey Seager, Yasmani Tomas, Mad Bum refractor, and Corey Seager. Got another autograph coming up. Jake Thompson, rated rookie. Marcus Semien, Trey Turner, refractor, and the autograph, Joe Musgrove, on-card autograph for Houston, refractor parallel, and that is number two, 150, 120 of 150, Joe Musgrove for the Houston Astros. Joey Bats, Pujols, Adalberto Mejia for Minnesota, my camera wants to focus, and a Kevin Kiermaier, Diamond Kings, insert. Ryan Sandberg, D. Gordon, Brian Dozier refractor, and another Bellinger, another base Bellinger in the last pack from the second box. Cespedes, Corey Kluber refractor, and Carlos Correa. All right, that's the second box. Let me clear out these wrappers. Again, five people left to qualify for the next Switch giveaway spot. One of the five clearly authentic boxes, we're going to give away to among everybody who purchased a clearly authentic box so far in Mojo On Demand. So that'll be 19 entries. You have a 1 in 19 chance of getting a Switch spot or some other bonus prize. Box 3. Hernandez, Chris Bryant refractor. and a Hunter Renfrow rookies insert. Alex Reyes, rated rookie. Charlie Blackmon, Kyle Hendricks, Kiermaier, Diamond Kings Refractor, and Joey Votto. And Mike Trout, Tony Gwynn, and Aqua of Nolan Ryan from Texas to $299, 197 of $299. There we go. And Braden Shipley, rated rookie. Josh Donaldson, Clayton Kershaw, Jacoby Jones, rated rookie refractor, and Mark Trumbo, Diamond Kings. Greinke, Freddie Galvis, Hunter Renfrow, rated rookie, and a Lucas Giolito, Diamond Kings base. That's kind of a weird place to put it. Chris Bryant, that was backwards, base card. Yadier Molina, Rafael Devers prospects card, and a Yoan Moncada. I thought maybe that Bryant was going to have like MVP on it or something, but it didn't. Sanchez, a blue elite series insert of Kyle Schwarber to 149, 143 of 149. Correa, Diamond Kings refractor, and Jonathan Villar. This is starting to get weird. We got a green autograph coming up. Ramel Tapia for Colorado. Addison Russell. Kenta Maeda Elite Series. And actually, it's Aqua. Yohander Mendez, Aqua Auto, rated rookie for Texas. And that is numbered to 25, 53 of 125. Yohander Mendez. On-card autograph. Cano, Arenado, and Aaron Judge refractor, rated rookie. That'll be top loaded. Daniel Murphy, your Aaron Judge gold is pretty solid. I think that might have paid for at least one of your boxes. So, Tulowitzki, Justin Verlander refractor, Pedro Martinez, Masters of the Game, and Ben Attendee, rated rookie base. Brad Miller, Mickey Mantle, Mike Trout, Diamond Kings, and Jacoby Jones, rated rookie. Tanaka, Rizzo, Rayon Healy, base refractor, and Nolan Arenado. Actually, that's an insert refractor, sorry. Said it wrong. Matt Carpenter, Frank Thomas, big hurt refractor. Alenmus Diaz, All-Stars, and Aaron Judge. Another one to put in the pile. Trevor Story, Bryce Harper, Corey Seager, Diamond Kings, and Gregory Polanco. Seager's a refractor. Maeda, Bogarts, got a Mickey Mantle Aqua, and that was number two, 299.97 of 299 Mickey Mantle. And an Adalberto Mejia rated rookie. Javi Baez, Piscotty, Jonathan Villar, Diamond Kings refractor, and a Paul Goldschmidt, Diamond Kings base. And we got another refractor auto coming up. Rayon Healy rated rookie. Carlos Gonzalez, Kevin Kiermaier, and I think this is an optic autograph of. Wow, very nice. Drum rolls. We're past the drum rolls here. Cody Bellinger optic autographs. Not numbered. Wow. So that's probably a shorter printed one. Cody Bellinger. Yeah, it's not numbered at all. Cool stuff, though. Nice Cody Bellinger. Little sticker auto action for the LA Dodgers. So you got Bellinger crossed off the list. You got a Judge short print crossed off the list, a gold Judge earlier. Daniel Murphy, Yelich, Orlando Arcia rated rookie, and a Salvador Perez, Diamond Kings base. Now we just need that Judge autograph for you, and then you'll be set. Freeman, Springer, Max Scherzer, Dominator card, and a Hunter Renfrow rated rookie. in the last pack, third box. Mikel Franco, Kyle Schwarber, Daniel Murphy, and a Robinson Cano. All right. Let's clear these wrappers away. Last box for you. Good luck. Be sure to check out tonight's breaks. Tons of stuff on the schedule. Also, new releases tomorrow, guys, if you're interested. I think Select comes out tomorrow, as well as, what's that called? Origins, it's called. It's kind of a mid-product that Panini kind of jumped back in to getting as well. So, all right. Good luck. Last box for you. Tyler Naquin, Yu Darvish, and Ian Happ refractor. And a Noah Syndergaard, Diamond Kings base. Just going to sort this out a little bit differently. There we go. Feel free to let me know in chat if you're here. That is Pacific time. Salvador Perez, Alex Dickerson, Alex Reyes, and a Braden Shipley. All of our breaks are Pacific time. So if you're on Eastern time, move it back 3 hours. If you're on Eastern time. And if you're in Central, it's back 2 hours, or forward 2 hours, I'm sorry. Pete Rose, Noah Syndergaard, Tula Witzke, Diamond Kings, and a Freddie Freeman. Yeah, there's lots of group breaks going down. Don't forget, guys, too, if you're watching, The Hype is another fun show. We got another green autograph coming up. Moncada, Porcello, I always get that wrong. Kenta Maeda, Elite Series, and your green auto. Wow. Aaron Judge Aqua. And that's got to be shorter printed. What is it, number two? It's number two, 125, 80 of 125, Aaron Judge autograph. There it is. You didn't get a one-of-one Judge, but you got a Judge autograph and a gold insert card to 10. I'd say you did pretty good in your four boxes of Optic. Congratulations. There we go. Of course I have sound effects. Mad Bum, Miller, Renato Nunez, and Christian Yelich. Yeah, if I, now we got to pull a second Aaron Judge out of here. Gwynn Sanchez, Teoscar Hernandez refractor, and a Diamond Kings, Kevin Kiermaier. So a nice way to kick off our breaks tonight, guys. No orders in queue after this. If you're interested, jump in on the fun right now, mojobreak.com. Addison Russell, Duke Snyder, Mike Trout, Dominator card, and a Rayon Healy rated rookie. Ryan Healy. Cano, Arenado, Noah Syndergaard, and Carlos Correa. Tulowitzki, Seager, got a David Dahl aqua rated rookie. Should be the 299. 252 of 299, David Dahl. And Hunter Renfroe, base rated rookie. Not bad on the Judge. Tomas, Semien, Alex Bregman, rated rookie refractor. And Mad Bum, Diamond Kings. I've got two promos going. I'll tell you about it after I'm done with this break. Brian Dozier, Corey Kluber, refractor. Vlad Guerrero, prospects. And Jacoby Jones, rated rookie. Chris Sale, Will Myers, Mike Trout, Diamond Kings, and Tulowitzki, Diamond Kings insert. Oops. Lindor, got a Nomar Mazara. Is this an autograph? This is a weird position for an autograph. Ramel Tapia, and the other autograph, a Garrett Richards blue autograph for LA Optic Autographs. Blue, and that should be number 250? 35 of 50, Garrett Richards for Los Angeles, sticker auto. I almost said on card auto. Sticker auto for LA. The Angels. All right, nearly done with your boxes. Pedroia, Brandon Belt, Gregory Polanco, Prism. I always get this confused. That's number to 299. So that's an aqua? So the aqua is the background here. That's what threw me off. 202 of 299. That won't be top loaded. I'll penny sleeve it for you. Anything 250 or less, we top load. Alex Reyes, rated rookie. Clayton Kershaw, Pauly Paul Goldschmidt, Christian Yelich, and Anthony Rizzo. And a few packs left for your boxes. Solid four boxes. Joey Bats, Ryan Braun. There's a short print. MVP, Mr. Mike Trout. So that's a short printed one. Don't see those very often. And Jacoby Jones, I'll top load that MVP one. Pujols, Ryan Sandberg, Freddie Freeman, Diamond Kings Refractor. And Corey Kluber, Diamond Kings. My stacks are going wonky here. Cespedes, Bogarts, Mad Bum, Diamond Kings, and another Aaron Judge base card. Already got tons of Judge. Tons of Judge. Felix, Charlie Blackman, Trey Mancini refractor for Baltimore, and Mikel Franco. And the last pack from your four boxes. No orders in queue after this, guys and girls. Josh Donaldson, Manny Machado, an Addison Russell All-Star insert, and Adalberto Mejia. Cool. Well, thanks again for your order. Appreciate it, Carlos. Much appreciated. Personals continue. MojoBreak.com. Mojo on demand. Like I said, these will all ship tomorrow. Thanks again. All right. So I was explaining for the promo, for those of you guys who are curious, we're giving away a Nintendo Switch. The next giveaway spot, we've only given away one spot so far. We're giving away two spots at once. And the first spot we're going to give away, hopefully tonight if we sell through it all, is we've got five boxes remaining from the first case of Clearly Authentic we opened. So we need five people to jump in on Clearly Authentic. Personal box to yourself. We rip it. We ship it right away. And again, you get qualified for an entry into the Switch giveaway spot. So we're going to qualify very few people for the Switch, guys, like less than 10 or right around 10. So we're not asking for people to buy a bunch of stuff. We're just asking, if you're curious, if you're going to get a personal box anyway, feel free to jump in on that. Clearly Authentic is the next big release, and we already have a few entries in it, so we're going to give away the remainder of that. We're going to give away the next spot as soon as we do that. The other way you can do it, if you don't want to buy a spot, if you're like, oh, I just want to hang out, blah, 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 personal boxes. I do personal boxes 3 days a week. I do it on the main channel on tonight, Tuesday nights, and Saturday mornings. And you're like, Saturday mornings? It's because we have international customers. So sometimes it's our Saturday morning, it's their Saturday evening. Or frankly, you know, we want to be available when the hobby shops aren't quite open yet. So if you want to get something, we rip it open for you within minutes. On Friday nights, I'm on the Mojo On Demand channel, which right now is on Ustream. But we're going to start simulcasting, just like we're doing here, on the Mojo On Demand channel on YouTube. And in order to do that, we need to have subscribers jump onto that channel. So if you go out to YouTube right now, if you're watching us on YouTube, up in the cards section, there's a hyperlink to the Mojo On Demand channel. So you can click over to that channel, hit the subscribe button. I will see it come over. And if we get to 100 subscribers in the next like week or so, we're going to give away between those 100, between however many people sign up now and then, we're going to give away a free Switch spot to that. So that's going to be the next Switch spot. So that you can do that for free. So that's the other thing as well. So yeah. What's going on, JMK? Yeah, so exactly. So here's how it works. We go through all of the Clearly Authentic orders from when we had it. So, and this is for personal boxes only. So this is only for Mojo On Demand. I think we have like 14 entries right now. So we take the rest of that, five more entries, then we pick one person at random to win the Switch spot, and then two other people will win prizes. So I'll set up prizes for the other two people. Cool prizes as well. So, yep. Yeah, and then once we sell through that, then we can give away the Switch spot. So that's kind of the philosophy behind that as well. So Carlos got two authentic, clearly authentic, and one box of tier one. Carlos, if you're in chat, tier one is here. You get one through four for tier one. One through four. And then for clearly authentic, one through five, pick two. All right. And if you guys are in chat, again, feel free to interact with us. We've got some tons of fun stuff as well. I'm on the lookout for other people who subscribed. We did get a subscription already in chat from Quentin. Quentin, thank you for jumping in and subscribing on YouTube. All right. And I'm checking chat for your box selections. So for tier one, you want box three. What about clearly authentic? Let me know. This is clearly authentic one through five. This is tier one, you want box three. Guys, we do have baseball in stock as well. So in case you're curious, we didn't have it on Friday. I sold through it like that. So we have Finest 2016. We have More Stadium Club. We have Diamond Kings up there as well. And Inception. So, yep. Gotcha. So to confirm, one through three. One for tier one, three and five for CA. To make sure I got it. Can't see it was all in chat, but three for tier one. Okay. We're going to pick it live on one, three, and five for clearly. One, three, and five for clearly. Oh, I gotcha. I just saw that third order. Sorry. All right. Good luck. Here we go. So only two boxes left for clearly authentic, guys. Keep that in mind. Good luck. Here we go. What's going on, Carlos? It's James, Mojo Maryland, MojoBreak.com. Mojo on demand. Thanks again for your personal box order. Four boxes this time. And appreciate your first four boxes. Let's get something good in your next four boxes. We have Tier 1, 2017. Here's box number. I'm going to change my camera. There we go. It's a little bit off. There we go. You want box number three. One, two, three, four. Here's box three for Tier 1, 2017. There it is. And we'll move those out of the way. And then we've got clearly authentic. We have five boxes left. You want one, three, and five. One, two, three, four, five. One, three, five. One, three, five. Those are the last two. We're going to put those over there as well. Only two boxes left for clearly authentic, guys. A chance to win the next switch spot. So we'll open up a box of clearly authentic. Actually, let's open up two of these, and then we'll go into tier one and open your third clearly authentic. Good luck. Here we go. Three entries into the switch giveaway for you, Carlos. All right. We like to slow roll these, so I'm going to do it this way. Drum roll. I always love this drum roll. It's super cool. 2017. Ooh. Is that 2017? It is like this then, isn't it? A Reynaldo Lopez rookie base card. Little acetate on card autograph, though, for the White Sox. Reynaldo Lopez, the base version of that. Not bad. Good start to that. Empty. It's not numbered, but it's a good start to your breaks. Let's do your second one for clearly authentic. Number two. And another drum roll. Pull this up. Drum roll. It's pretty loud. Sorry. And that's a green parallel, so it should be to 99 of Noah Syndergaard, Thor himself, for the Mets. 42, if I can get it out. There we go. 42 of 99. Noah Syndergaard on card. Acetate, see-through. Add a description there. I don't know what you want to put there. 42 of 99. Noah Syndergaard. All right. Not a bad second one. Your first one. Probably not as good as your second one. Let's do your tier one box. Get something solid out of here. Two autograph cards and one relic card inside. Maybe redemption as well. We'll have to wait and see. Or a nice prime patch for you. And we have three cards, starting with a relic. Sorry, I'm trying to open the foil very carefully. Oh, I'm sorry. There's a redemption in between, so we'll wait on the redemption. I'll try to hide the redemption, then I won't peek. I'm looking away. Here we go. All right, your first card. We'll save the redemption for last. 5 of 25, Yuliski Gurriel to 25, little prime patch. Yuliski Gurriel for the Houston Astros. Yuli. And the other autograph that's live. And actually, I got the dummy card backwards, so I'm going to flip that around. I'm not going to peek. There we go. There's the Yuli card. And your autograph, the other autograph that's in here, is a Manny Margot. Is that a Tier 1 autograph? Gold ink auto. Manny Margot for the Padres. I don't think that's a Tier 1 autograph. 5 of 25 for the Padres. Gold ink autograph. Not bad. Pretty solid stuff. But this redemption, what does this mean? We'll have to wait and see. Is it a rookie redemption? Is it a vet redemption? I've been using the drum a lot today, but here we go again. Tier 1 autograph. So the case hit auto of Carlos Correa. Nice job. Expires at the end of 2019. Tier 1. You're just getting all the baseball all-stars. Congratulations on Carlos Correa. Wawa. Wawa. All right. And clearly authentic. Are we going to finish strong with this one? Let's see. I don't know. Two boxes left on that. Three boxes left for Tier 1, too. And drumroll. We got a red auto coming up. Drumroll. Got a franchise, Freddie Freeman for the Atlanta Braves, number to 50, red auto parallel for the Atlanta Braves. Nice on-card autograph for Freeman. He signed a bunch, though, so 44 of 50, but still, if you're an Atlanta fan, not bad at all. Still, I would say that the Correa, the Judge, and the Bellinger have all been your hallmark cards from this evening so far. So thanks again for your order. Appreciate it, Carlos. Personals continue. MojoBreak.com. Mojo on demand. All right. And Carlos grabbed the last two boxes of Clearly Authentic. Thank you, Carlos. We'll open those shortly. I just saw that order. All right, let me do one thing on my end of things. All right. Okay, we're good. Here we go. Good luck. Last two boxes. No orders in queue after this, guys. What's going on, Carlos? It's James, Mojo Maryland, MojoBreak.com, and Mojo on Demand. Thanks again for your personal box order. 2017, Clearly Authentic. We are now out of stock from the first case, and we're going to give away the next Nintendo Switch giveaway spot. I'll do that actually in a little bit to set up the giveaway over on my end of things. We have the last two boxes for you. Again, we'll open this up for you, and everything ships tomorrow, so best of luck. Here we go. Thanks again. Get something strong to close this case out. Let's get it on. Let's get it on. And I'll bring up my chat here. I just lost it. There we go. Where did it go? Sorry, I'm just bringing it. There it is. All right. And we'll do a drum roll. Second to last box of Clearly Authentic from the first case. Ooh, we got a redemption. Now we're going to have to do it this way. My goodness. Redemption time, empty. All right, another drum roll. Here we go, good luck. Clearly authentic autograph of Wow, very nice. That is a super siren. Aaron Judge. Guys, this stuff is hot. So you have two judges, your second one of the night. It's the base version of that, but that is still awesome stuff. I don't think you're going to need the downloader. Do you want the magnetic? Feel free to let me know. If not, are they sealed? No. I'll just take it out of the magnetic. We'll ship it without the magnetic. But congratulations on that first one. Wow. You're killing it, man. All right, the other one. I don't know if this is going to be as strong as the other one. All right, let's see what this one's all about. Who's going to be bigger? Aaron Judge or this guy? Drum roll. It is 2017. Not bad, actually. Mikel Franco. Not a pretty... It's a bass version of that. That's a pretty solid way to end the case. All right, I can keep it in the magnetic. No problem. Mikel Franco, clearly authentic autograph. All right, I'll put that back in the magnetic here. It just costs extra to ship magnetics, but at this point, it's fine. thanks again for your order. I'll put it back in there as well. Oops. Did it go in? There we go. Nope. I didn't get it quite there. All right. Well, it's not going in. All right, I'll fix that offline. Anyway, thanks again for your order. Appreciate it. Personals continue. MojoBreak.com. And again, stay tuned. In the next 5 to 10 minutes, we'll give away that next Switch spot. So there you go. Thanks again. Personals continue. All right. I already said personals continue. You already know that. They're going to continue. All right. Guys, I'll be back in a bit. Again, if I'm on camera and you want to order something, just let me know. More than likely, we're able to do personal boxes. So feel free to hang tight. Mojo Man for the next 2 hours or so. We'll be back in a bit. All right, everybody, it's James again. We got about 2 hours left for personals, and if you're interested in something, we can add the other case of Clearly Authentic back into inventory. I have one more sealed case. I was going to unbox it. I was going to wait until Friday. I was going to do something special with it break-wise, but if anybody's interested in Clearly Authentic, please let me know in chat. I can't talk today. Clearly Authentic. I bit my tongue earlier today. Anyway, let's go ahead and do the first giveaway spot for the Switch. We've got two giveaway spots at least. I'll announce what the next one's going to be shortly. But after we give away this next spot, then the only other one that's available is you have to subscribe to the Mojo On Demand channel on YouTube, not the Mojo Break channel, Mojo On Demand channel. So I made a little video about that as well. So if you're interested, be sure to jump in on that. So this list is the giveaway spot for the next Switch entry. So here we go. Good luck. What's going on, everybody? It's James, Mojo Maryland, MojoBreak.com, and Mojo On Demand. Thanks again for jumping in on personal boxes tonight. We have two more hours in personals, but it is Tuesday, and we just sold through our last box of the first case of Clearly Authentic. And if you missed it, we are giving away a Nintendo Switch for free for anybody who purchases personal boxes. We're going to give away a Nintendo Switch among everybody who participates and buys specific boxes. This next giveaway spot is for anybody who purchased within the first case of Clearly Authentic. I will be doing the same for the second case. I'm going to add it to the inventory shortly, and we'll take the next 20 people who jump into that spot, 20 spots, actually. So here's how it works. Pretty simple giveaway. We have these people, the first 20 people to buy into Clearly Authentic. We're going to randomly give away the next Switch spot based on that. I'm going to move my screen around. We'll do it this way. This is about as good as I've got. Let me see if I can move my head over. There we go. Okay. So we're going to give away, again, everybody who purchased, who's on this list, got at least one entry or purchased one box of Clearly Authentic. So we're going to go ahead and give away the next entry. We're going to randomize this list three times. This is in purchase order. And if your name is on the top, then we will go ahead and give away that spot to the person. The actual Switch is going to be given away mid-September. So we'll reach out via email to let you know that you won a spot. So randomizing this three times. Good luck. Random once. Brian on top. Random twice. Alex on top. And the third and final time, drum roll. Lars on top with a Switch spot. And that was randomized three times. All right. Congratulations to Lars. Lars has got the next giveaway spot. We've got Lars and Michael in there so far. So that's the next spot for the Switch. Again, if you want to get in on it, the only giveaway spot we have right now is if you subscribe to Mojo On Demand on YouTube. We're going to take all the subscribers. If we reach 100 subscribers, we're going to take everybody new who subscribed and enter those people in to win the next Switch spot for free. You don't even have to buy anything. So keep that in mind as well. We have to reach 100 by September 1st, though. So keep that in mind as well. Thank you, everybody, and congratulations to Lars. And yeah, personal's live for two more hours. All right, cool. All right, guys, back in a bit. Let me know in chat if you have any questions or if you buy something, I'll be able to see it. So we'll be right back.
fear, no zins and schisms. The living are the scowling. If you believe I deceive, then common sense says should you receive. Let me take you down the corridors of my life. And when you walk to your preference. No need to answer till I take further evidence. I seem to need a reference to get resident. A reference to your preference to say I'm a good neighbor. I trudge to judge me from my labor. Danger, you look at me, girl. If I was some kind of a total stranger,
hysterical, static, automatic, holy stacks. Hard to get a drink or a girl to relax upon phone. No, no go zone, no go through. 8 kilo weights just to relocate you. You're careless with your fist now, baby. Mix it with me. You see me function better when I get approximately high by my typical flyby.
All right, everybody, it's James. Oops, I turned the wrong thing down. How's it going? Okay, I'm back. It's James again, Mojo Maryland, mojobreak.com, Mojo on demand. Thanks again for jumping into personal boxes, guys. So I got a question in chat. Am I able to help with personal or with an order to cancel? No, that's actually headquarters. If you've contacted them via email, they will help out for you for sure. I don't have the ability to change anything around for personal or for non-personal boxes, basically anything in personals as well. I'm going to take the second case over here of totally clearly authentic and open up on camera so everybody can see it. This is going to go back up. Hang on a second. So if you're new to Personal Boxes, we are going to give away our third switch spot when we sell through the next case of Clearly Authentic 2017. So we've got 20 spots, basically how it goes. And yep. So, all right. Looks like there's a message in chat as well. Is that Conrad? I don't know who that is in chat. I think Conrad might be looking in on the break as well. So, C-Rad, if you're in on the break, then that's great. I just added the case of Clearly Authentic, guys. So no orders in queue as of right now. I'm just going to double check. I don't think I have anything. I'm just going to double check. Make sure I didn't mess up something. I didn't, but... oh, I did get an order. Brian, 1 through 20. I'm going to uncase it on camera. Give me a second. Oh, Card Breaking Kid. I got it. All right, so Brian W. Sorry, bringing up the right chat. Bear with me here. I have to toggle two chats. So Brian, which one? 1 through 20, Brian. And again, 1 through 10 on the left, and 11 through 20 on the right. And anybody else who wants in on the Clearly Authentic as well, $69.99, we are including shipping in that price. So keep that in mind. I want to give away a prize for the next people who purchase. Something for tonight. Box number one. All right. Let's do that. I'll try to find a prize that I can give away for anybody who buys into the second case of Clearly Authentic. Because we're probably not going to give away the switch spot tonight, barring any like somebody who decides to run the table on Clearly Authentic. So... all right, good luck. Here we go. What's going on, Brian? It's James, Mojo Maryland, MojoBreak.com, Mojo on Demand. Thanks again for your personal box order. 2017, Clearly Authentic. We go 1 through 20, left to right. Here's 1 through 10. Here's 11 through 20. You said one left, which is this one. Top one, first box. That'll be what we open for you. Thanks again for your order. You also get an entry into the switch spot. I'm going to do a separate giveaway just for tonight, I think, because I want to give away something else tonight. I'm going to find a good prize to give away, though. So best of luck. Here we go. But you have to buy into Clearly Authentic to get the next Switch spot.
Let's get it on.
LGIO. Legido. Let's get on. All right. We're going to drum roll this slow roll. See what comes up. We always do it. This is a short and sweet break. These will all ship tomorrow. Good luck. Drum roll. And, ooh, is that a throwback? That might be a throwback. It is a throwback. Ooh, who's it going to be? I'm going to drum roll again. Preemptive. Drum roll, drum roll. Very nice. Number to 135, the Wizard, Ozzie Smith for the Cardinals. Very nice. Ozzie Smith on card. Throwback or originals. What do they call it? They don't call it throwback. They call it something else. Clearly authentic reprint autograph. Yeah, I like throwback. Patent pending. Anyway, Ozzie Smith, nice job. 53 of 135. Congrats to Brian on that. One of our two... clearly authentic reprint autograph. There it is. Thanks again for your order. Appreciate it. And personals, another hour and a half or so. Don't forget, we have Conrad with a full night of breaks, the CBK, card breaking king. Anyway, thanks. Thanks, Brian. And personals, yeah. Cool. All right. No orders in queue right now. I'm just hanging out if anybody wants to get anything. I have brand new baseball inventory in as well, not just Clearly Authentic. We have DK back in stock. We have Stadium Club back in stock. We have also football, basketball, stuff for Struff. Ah, Bret Hitman Hart. Wait, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels. That's named after Bret the Hitman Hart. Sorry. All right, back in a bit.
One more tune. Rock it down to the sound to the master.
One more. Hear this now.
The sound of Mr. Holly Sandberg.
You know that it's a me I'm through. You know that I would be an I. If I was.
Thank you.
Stadia. Original Cheap Rock Dogs, the Wild Bunch crew.
Sounds of the Massive.
Don't forget the man called Sleepy Arse on the dance. Little the great talk.
All right, we got another order for Brian. Brian, 1 through 19, if you're in chat. And I just announced it through text message, or not text message. Brian, it's 1 through 9 on the left now and 10 through 19 on the right. So let me know which one you want. If we sell through 10 of these boxes, guys, I will give away to one of those 10 people, one of those 10 spots, this Ahmed Rosario Refractor Auto from Bowman's Best. Pretty cool stuff. Nice little bonus. If you're interested in Ahmed, who is Ahmed? Anyway, he is Ahmed. I never met him, though. But, yep, no problem. All right. So that's actually 19. Is that okay? All right. All right. Confirmed. Good luck, Brian. Here we go. Oops. Where's my mouse? There it is. What's going on, Brian? It's James. Mojo Maryland, mojobreak.com. Mojo on demand. 90 minutes more for personal boxes, and then we'll switch it over to C-Rad with some group breaks for the whole night of Tuesday night. Don't forget, new release Wednesday tomorrow and another episode of The Hype, episode 10. They made it to double digits, guys. I'm so excited. Clearly Authentic, 2017. You want box number 19. 1 through 9 over here. 10 through 19. 19 at the bottom. Scooch that over. And another entry into the Switch giveaway. We're also going to try to give away an Ahmed Rosario autograph. I have, I have 8 spots left. Again, if you are one of the 8 people and we sell through 8 more of Clearly Authentic tonight, the next 90 minutes, then we'll give away that Ahmed Rosario card as an ultra. As an ultra? As a bonus to just those people. So good luck. Here we go. It's a short break, that's why. Nice bonus.
Let's get it on.
All right. Pop that open, and we will zoom in. And drum roll. You got your first originals, and the second one is a red parallel. Should be the 50 of David Dahl for the Rockies. Rookie auto, number to 50. 16 of 50. David Dahl for the Colorado Rockies. Not bad. Rockies are doing good. Nice David Dahl on-card autograph. 16 of 50. My camera is not capturing how cool that looks. There it is. It's a little bit better. All right. Cool. And empty, of course. Thanks again for your order. And again, these will all ship tomorrow. Personals continue. 90 more minutes. MojoBreak.com. Thank you, Brian. All right. Cool. Not bad. The first case had an Aaron Judge redemption, guys. What is the second case going to have? I don't know. I don't know yet, but we'll find out together. All right, back in a bit.
They say don't lay your eggs in one basket. If the basket should fall, all your heads will be broken. But I believe in one love. I believe in one love. Oh girl, I believe. Yeah. Oh.
prey, but strap my pull to little touch tickles. Especially when she's gentle, but I don't hear words, cause I slide the instrumental, keep the girl in the distance. The moves are very easy, the sunshine in my life, the way I did is shady. Skip hip data to get the anti-matter. Blue lines are the reason why the temple had to shatter. To the sound of silence, surrounded by the mass. The faces on the paper, not the strangers that have passed. The ones I'm looking back to see if they are looking back at me.
Are you predatory, do you fear me?
Yeah, while I'm doing this, I know the place I really wanna go's the one I love but never gets near me. It's a beautiful day, but it seems as such. Beautiful thoughts, whereas I dream too much. Even if I told you, you still would not know me. Tricky never does, Adrian mostly gets lonely. How we live in his existence, just being English upbringing, background Caribbean. It's the way that we ability, sharing a soliloquy. Pick up the broken thread for flexibility. Mickey, I'm a 3DZ, sauna ain't glazy. No sunshine in my life, because the way I deal is hazy. And every day to daisy, because I'm on my toes. Rock a temperism, I remain in comatose. So I wrote this on repeat. Boys living fast, people getting jumpy. Where I can be false, I just do the water pumping. Microphones so close, crowds are far apart. Take my peace of mind, it's on my name across your heart.
Drive a great big Cadillac, diamonds in your back, sunroof. A chance stride, people say I'm loud. Why should I hide? Only had a small taste, so what a waste. I quietly observe there is not much space. Bottom end's heavy, you know we're never even. People call me tricky for a particular reason. I got you say, and I got to let you know. See, rocking in your area, rock beneath your balcony. My baby just cares for me, well that's funny. Her touch tickles, especially on my tummy.
Now who's got the mic?
Now who's honey?
Hey, turbo, turbo, and charge with a charge. I need a DJ while bunch crew and large. Don't call me an officer, just call me a sarge. Mashing up the country, town, and also abroad. Plan to go to America when I get a visa card.
But getting a visa card nowadays isn't hard.
So keep your ears peeled, I'll listen to every card. Tokyo City's one place that we told. Four technique plus two mixer board. Sharper than a Wilkerson razor sword.
When I was a child, I played some booty, yo, one. My table then I graduate to studio one. Cause these my nom de plume, you know the three's my pseudonym. And around my neck, you know I wear the Sony Budokan. Indigo blue sugar, made in my own shoes. The people dancing in the shade for what they made, they can't lose. Yes, waxing lyrical, the time is not satirical. It's kind of spherical, so jam me in a circle. This is the miracle, I'll end up in the selection.
So whether you're black or white or half cast in your complexion.
Yes, pull out your phone or plug and tuck you in your phony. It started by my coney, resumed by Sony.
you like cocoa. Smooth, keep you moving at the back now. Free is the needle, is moving through the track now.
Dance to the drummer's beats with eight new sticks. Bounce around the vibes like acoustics. No drugs or pharmaceuticals. For the body ain't suitable. Stick with liquid, me a trick with. Drop a paper which I use protect the liquid.
Trouble in strife, ain't no sunshine in my life. Wise guys get protection when they carry a knife. They shouldn't have been born, they're making me yawn. But I just take it easy, it's a Sunday morn.
So you come on, love a fire and together we'll grow. Forever watch my 8K rig go.
Because my 8K rig goes boom boom. My 8K rig goes boom.
Yeah, rhyming the jam, yeah, we got the stamina. In case you never know, I said we don't get the stamina. End is out the handle, keep your distance. Resist on the pussy, get the pleasure of distance. The cool breeze that you welcome and the heat. You don't see it, but you feel it when it's blowing on the street.
If I was a rich man, a quietly observed standing in my space. Past the devious days, they call a rat race. It's a concrete jungle, what? Evil in the town, what? Weebles wobble, occasional squabble. But what happened when the bomb drops down?
Don't make a sound.
Yes.
Cause the dance floor's a desert and the dance is a parch. You do a rain dance and your brain's still marsh. My heavy, my brother, get lighter than helium. Float above the world to break the tedium. Living in my headphones, zone is what I say to him. The surreal boom of the Budokan Stadium.
Thank you. place to be. This is Mantronics with MCT. Devoted promoter, we're the brothers who wrote it. Giving you a second taste, so we made it sugar coated.
Like the force of a comet, there's no way you can stop it with a crew of 85. That's called Mantronics.
is the word. Medtronic is here, and we're so intoxicating like the void of your bed. Never square, don't sustain if you miss and clear. Cause this crew, goddamn, got too much flip. We can't harass, rass, pass, pass, cut so fast. You see selectable sounds. We must contract, we import this sport. The sound is a sort, because making big dollars is our resort. So just try, try, don't lie, don't lie. It's time, it's time.
All right, everybody, it's James again, Mojo Maryland, MojoBreak.com. Mojo Man, we have personal boxes, another 40 minutes or so. Actually, I'm going to sign off a little bit early so that C-Rad can get on the broadcast and start on time. Probably sign off about 10-2, so we will we'll still broadcast. We still have some boxes. I got a question in chat. What can we pull Judge Autos from? We pulled two Judge Autos so far tonight. So the nice thing is, though, clearly authentic auto redemption we pulled was from the last case. And although we are sold out of Optic, we also have Topps Finest 2016, which I don't think has Judge, but it's another good spot to check. Microphone, sorry. How much for tier one? Tier one, I think, is 149. I don't have any classic. Well, do I have any classic rock? Let's see. Change things around a bit. Let's see. I used to have, you know what I actually love? I used to have yellow, but I don't know if I've got any. Let me see if I can find something good. Hang with me. I'm looking. Oh, is that playlist on here? I might have a playlist that I can go to. Maybe I don't. I used to have a playlist of like 80s rock. It was pretty cool. I don't know if I've got that actually. 80s rock. It's not really classic rock. I know that's a throwback, so. So what can you buy with the Judge Auto? Yeah, so, oh, you're asking. So you're asking how much you can use a Judge Auto to buy. I don't know. We don't do trades here. So it depends on what you think the Judge Auto is worth. And that is very circumstantial. So I don't know for sure. Yeah, pretty much all I have is Steely Dan. That's what I'm going to swing with, Steely Dan. Not really classic rock. It's like light rock, but or 70s FM, but it's still good. Anyway, personals continue. 40 minutes, guys. I'll be back in a bit. And again, if I'm not on camera, feel free to order. Everything is shipping tonight. I already packed everything out. So back in a bit.
Book of numbers and your remedies. One. tell you so. You should know how all the pros play the game.
You change your name
like a gangster on a wrong. You will stagger home to your precious one.
Thank you.
All right, everybody, it's James again, Mojo Maryland, MojoBreak.com, Mojo On Demand, and hey, it's James. I already told you. I said that already. We've got personal boxes with me, Clearly Authentic, we've got 2013 Playbook, Mosaic Prism, 2016 Unparalleled, Excalibur, 2 years of Excalibur, actually, Tier 1, Inception, 2017, Stadium Club 2017, Diamond Kings 2017. Personal boxes with me. We're running out of time, actually. So we're going to give you about 10 more minutes to place your orders. And then after we get the all clear, we're going to go to CRAD for personals. You do not want to wait till the last minute, because if we receive an order after I go off air, and again, keep in mind, we've got about a minute cushion. So you have to be checked out really in the next 10 minutes or so, if not sooner. We'll look for your order to come in. We'll break it open live. If no orders come in, that at a quarter to two, I'm going to turn off my channel. C-Rad is going to come back on and be ready for the evening's breaks. I'll tell you a little bit more about the group breaks. Don't forget as well, we've got two things going down, key things for tomorrow. Tomorrow is new release day at headquarters, and headquarters will have all the new releases at breaks and stuff. Billy also on Thursday as well, so keep that in mind as well. The next day for personals is Friday night, and I'll be simulcasting on Friday night. But also, Friday night is a huge NFL mixer. It's like a 60 or 70 or 80. I don't remember how many boxes. It's a lot. Lots of mixers spanning. Usually those mixers are 6 or 7 years worth of product. Pretty fun stuff. And I'll be simulcasting personals on Friday as well. We are giving away a Nintendo Switch. So again, if you want to qualify for the Switch spot, we've got two ways to get it for personal boxes. Purchase a box of Clearly Authentic 2017. We're going to give away one. Excuse me. I'm sorry. We're going to give away one Clearly Authentic spot. One spot to the Clearly Authentic case, this case. And then also to qualify, you can also subscribe to the Mojo On Demand YouTube channel as well. So you have to go out to YouTube. We're trying to get up to 100 subscribers on that YouTube channel as well. And we'll give away a random person. If we reach 100 subscribers, we'll give away a random spot free based on one of those subscribers. So, but the other thing that's happening tomorrow is episode 10 of The Hype. Be sure to watch that 5 Eastern, 2 Pacific tomorrow. I think it's episode 10, and that is going down on the main channel. I don't know what's going to happen, actually, on this channel. I'll say the main channel. Come back here tomorrow from 5 to 2. So, I'll be right back. Again, if you have any orders, 10 minutes. I'm watching inbound orders. It will ship tomorrow. Everything is sorted and shipped so far for personal. So I'll be back in a little bit. Thanks, guys.
Patience.
What's going on, everybody? It's James, Mojo Maryland, MojoBreak.com, Mojo On Demand, and personals are almost closed. You need to be checking out right now in order to get into tonight's breaks. Group breaks begin in 15 minutes, so this is going to be the last personal box order that we're going to do. I don't have any others that we've received yet. For those of you who are curious, group breaks begin in 15 minutes, so we're going to do this quick personal box break. By the way, personals were scheduled from 4 to 7 Pacific time, so 7 to 10 Eastern time, if you're curious. So next gold pack is for Simpson. Good luck, Simpson. Here we go. What's going on, Simpson? It's James, Mojo Maryland, MojoBreak.com, Mojo On Demand. Thanks again for your personal box order. A gold pack. You're going to get one of these gold packs from Sleeve C. This is the last sleeve I have of gold packs. We're almost out. We're going from left to right. So you're going to get this one right here, and that's going to be the one we open for you. Thanks again. And again, personals were available, but nobody was in chat. We do have personals available. Next day for personals is Friday. But again, if you place an order now, we are not going to break it until Friday. So keep that in mind. Good luck. Here we go.
Let's get it on.
And your gold pack, Richard Petty, and a refractor of Chris Bryant. That is it. Thanks again for your order. Appreciate it. Personals are done for the day. All right. So to your question, where are the fat packs? We don't open fat packs. We open them in the sleeve of the order. So if you placed your order, we open from left to right. We, again, make those no designation in terms of fat packs. We did sell through most of our gold packs. We just have those remaining. So if you're interested in more gold packs, we're selling them either by singles. We're going to put out 10 pack lots. We have that available as well. So yeah, these will ship tomorrow. And I don't see any other orders. I got one more order, guys. Carlos placed an order for 2 gold packs. Carlos, you placed it after we were supposed to be done for the night. Keep that in mind for next time. Anybody who's checking out after now, we are not going to open it tonight. We're going to open it on Friday. Carlos, you're up. Good luck. Here we go. What's going on, Carlos? It's James, Mojo Maryland, MojoBreak.com, Mojo On Demand. Thanks again for your personal order of gold packs, 2 gold packs. And a heads up for everybody who's curious. The reason why we have to shut down personal boxes for tonight is because we have the main channel is going to be jumping on with breaks. So personals are closed, so please do not place any more orders if you're expecting to break it tonight. We have been live for 3 hours, so if you're interested, keep that in mind for Tuesdays. 4 to 7 Pacific. Carlos, you get the next 2 in order right there. 1, 2, and we've been opening sleeve C from left to right. Best of luck. Here we go. Carlos had a night.
Let's get it on.
All right, good luck. Starting off with an ant. Oops, sorry, I didn't change the camera. My bad. Here we go. There we go. Anthony Davis and Kevin Mayton, and the other gold pack for Carlos. Got a Vince Carter and Russell Wilson. So base packs for that one, but not bad. Excuse me, I have the hiccups. thanks again for your order. Appreciate it. Like I said, personals are closed, and these will all ship tomorrow. So thanks again for your order, Carlos. And again, personals back on Friday. So if anybody is interested in personals, check our inventory pre-order. We'll probably have a pre-order special for Friday. Group breaks kick off in about 10 minutes, guys. I'm going to go ahead and sign off the main channel for now and then hand it on over to C-Rad at headquarters. Have fun. Have a great night with breaks at headquarters, and we'll see you on Friday. Take care.